Yo guys, it's Ebor Cabal here, and I have something to tell you guys since it's happening this week. It is prom weekend. And yeah, you guys might be asking, man, Josh, are you going to prom? Do you actually have a girlfriend? Do you have someone in your life that you're going to go to prom with? Well, the answer is no, I think so, and no. So no, I am not actually going to this prom, even though like you only get one prom and then you're just, you're done. You're done with school. You're not going to see any of your friends ever again. Well, the thing is, none of my friends are even going to prom. So why should I even go to it if it's just going to be a bunch of snotty white kids just going to an event in Galveston, because that's where it's happening. I mean, there's no point for me to actually going. I don't have a date. I don't have any money. I didn't even buy a ticket. You can only buy a ticket like maybe up in the front or maybe pre-tickets at school, even though they're done by now. So what's the point? Then there was like another girl telling me, it's like, you are going to prom. And I'm just like, wait, what? It's like, you are going to prom. It's like, how am I going to go to prom if I don't have a date and I don't have a ticket? And she's just like, no, you are going to prom. And I'm just like, why should I even go to prom? It's like, because it's fun and you should just go and hang out with people. Did you know Jacob's going? I don't think Jacob's going. Did you know Chase is going? I know he's going, but I won't be talking to him. Do you know Kyle is going? Girl, would you shut the fuck up before I beat you senselessly? I'm not aggressive to women, don't worry, I would never hurt a girl. And plus, she's acting like she's like my prom date, and I don't even want her as my prom date. I mean, she's a chill girl, but she's just like, I wouldn't see her as that. But it was weird that she tried to convince me to go to prom and go with her group of friends, and I made a joke about it. I was like, am I going to get lucky? I was awkward the whole entire time because, you know, I had to not try to go to prom and then try to go to other things and do whatever I want and act like a sneaky snake through this video. But I do remember one story of when I was a junior and what these guys did for prom. So I used to have a friend named Josh Ulmer, and now he's like an editor in the Houston Texans right about now. He was really good in video production, and he always record footage and also goes to the editing. And I think he also does motion graphics as well for the Texans. But what he did is he did not go to prom. He actually went to a paintball field. And his friends were over there. I knew some of his friends. I didn't even go. But like, he showed us the pictures of like, well, who were at the paintball field. It was like him, his friend Daryl, I think a Puerto Rican dude named Jorge. Some other people that I didn't recognize, but I remember the picture so well, is that Jorge basically looked at the picture and had a creepy grin on his face. We are talking, it was so creepy that they decided to Photoshop the picture and then just blow it up and put it on someone's screensaver. But if you guys have actually been to prom or if like are planning on going to prom, be sure to comment below and tell me about your experience down in the description. Because I don't know, I see no point in prom. It's basically like the money whore of school dances. I mean, the tickets are $65 plus the suit, which is probably maybe another $35 or $40 depending on what type of suit you're getting. For the women, dresses are like $50 to $60. Some extras, some limousines, which cost maybe $100 or $200. That's fucking expensive. Then they want beach houses. Oh, that's like another $200. I don't know. I mean, if you add all that together, how much you're spending on prom, and maybe you're bringing some alcohol and drugs, you are paying for $500 for a dance that you're supporting your school with. I mean, are you for real? I would never want to pay for that much money. I thought the highest you would want to pay is $65, which is a ticket. But no, people want to go overboard and have it the best time of their lives. I can understand with the beach houses and the drugs and the alcohol, but spending a lot of money just to look famous at prom? Like, I just don't see the big deal in it. That's why I'm not going. I'm not wasting all my money on it. I have other important stuff to buy with my money. I got Funko Pops to buy, so let's get it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this commentary. I just don't see the big deal in prom. All I just see is just, here, take my wallet. And then it all disappears. You just balled out on prom instead of just balling out at a nightclub or doing something like that, or balling out money on a creative setup. Like, really? It's like you're balling on a pair of Jordans that you're gonna rip up the next day. But hope you guys enjoy, and that's been legit. Until then, I'm all out.